answer that.
Well, I need you now. I have to be at the beauty shop in half an hour. No, I most certainly did not know you had to call a minimum of 2 hours ahead. I don't know why you call yourself a taxicab company if you can't provide taxicabs.
I'm going to the market, Adela. Yeah,
I'm sorry. Pepsodent's new improved formula cleans teeth whiter than ever.
You're speeding, I can see it. I like to go under the speed limit. The slower you go, the more you save on gas. My husband taught me that.
Where are you going? Well, why didn't you turn on Highland Avenue?
I've been driving to the Piggly Wiggly since they put it up and opened it for business.
Yeah,
this isn't the way.
This city here is like an open sewer, you know? It's full of filth and scum. And sometimes I can hardly take it. Whatever becomes the president should just really clean it up. You know what I mean? Sometimes I go out and I smell it. I get headaches. It's so bad, you know? And they just never go away, you know? It's like, I think that the president should just clean up this whole mess here. Should just flush it right down the toilet.
Why did you tell me that story? That's vulgar. Don't talk to me.
All the animals come out at night. Queens, fairies, dopers, junkies.
Don't be sassy.
Sick, venal. Someday a real rain will come and wash all this scum off the streets.
You're just saying that to be hateful.